What's up, everybody? Alright, today I'm gonna be show you how to install K9 with the police uniform all dress up. You see right here, you're gonna, as soon as you install, your K9 is gonna look like this. First thing you wanna do, if you wanna install this one, you're gonna need Ultimate a backup from this guy right here. Let me go to his page quickly just to show you. You're gonna need the Ultimate a backup from this guy right here. Ultimate a backup, it's really easy to install. The only thing you gotta do, it's to only download it and grab and drop Ultimate a backup to your LSPD main direct, LSPD FR, or your GTA Grand Theft Auto main directory, whatever you wanna call. It's really easy to install, it's not even difficult. The reason I'm installing the Ultimate backup is because this guy come with the K9 partner, and you're gonna be spawned on your GTA, on your LSPD FR. It's really cool. I love his plugin. I recommend you guys to install all his plugin. It's really cool. All his plugins really nice. Speed Raider, ALPR. License plate read, stop pad, all those kind of stuff. It's really cool. He got nice plugin. As soon as you install a Ultimate backup, drag and drop to your GTA main directory. You're done with that. I don't want to do it because I already did it. I don't want to be wasting time. Next, you want to download the K9. I know a lot of you guys did install Ultimate backup, so I don't have to worry about it. You're gonna install the second one. Let's download it. Hopefully everybody's having a great 2021. I didn't make the video on this day because sometimes I'm so busy, but it's just like that. I want to make a video not every day, but it's gonna take a month to make one video. Not to make one video, I'm just doing something else. Alright, as soon as you do that, you're gonna open your OpenIV. You're gonna be on this bar right, boom. Let's go. Okay, there we go. Put it right there. You're gonna open the README. I don't wanna do the README, but I wanna do for you guys. Install Grand Theft Auto mods, X64E, RPF, model, shrimp pad, blah blah blah. Okay, it's short right here. How you gonna do it? Because how you gonna do it like that? You're gonna click mods. Well, nothing is gonna show right here. It's gonna show update, or it's gonna show something else, or whatever you get your computer. But the right way to install, it's right here. You're gonna see it right here. You see my cell, you see my point right here. You're gonna go down a little bit. Let me count for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 right here. X64E, because mod is already there. You're gonna count X64E. You're gonna come to models, CDI. You're gonna go right here because it's right here. Shrimp pad, ACRPF, this one right here. You're gonna click right there. As soon as you click right there, you're already here. You're gonna click edit mods. It's gonna ask you automatically save. Do you want to continue? Yes. You're gonna copy to the mod folder right here. Boom. For some of you, it may not show cop to mod folder. It may show like show in a mod folder. It's the same thing, because actually this is I delete mine to install all over again. That's why it shows like that. If I didn't delete my, I want to install something over on top, it's gonna show in a mod folder. But actually I'm doing all over the game. It's gonna make me to cop all the mods, all the plugins to the mod folder. Alright, as soon as you finish finish that, you're gonna start process install, which is really easy. Okay, you're done with that. The easy part, what are you gonna do? You're gonna grab and drop, drag and drop everything to your folder right here. And this right here, drag and drop, boom. When you do that, hold on, it's load still. When you do that, just click right there, boom. It's finished. You already installed your K9 stuff. I'm gonna go in the game right now just to show you it works. Works perfect. Like I say, when it works perfect right with me, it's gotta work perfect for you. Let me just stop right here. I don't wanna make you go all the way through the lead. Let me just pause. Alright guys, we back to the game right now. For some reason I don't know how to do the OBS stuff, so I'm gonna have to do this way. So every time I gotta get out of game and this kind of stuff, I don't know how to stop and continue at the same time while I'm on the game. But that's why I gotta record like that. But I'm gonna show you everything works perfect. So first thing you wanna do, you wanna get out of car. This car is a nice car, I love it. Let's see. You're gonna spawn the canine. Let me see. Oh, there we go, it's right there. Yep. Alright, if you wanna get in the car, you're gonna press T, letter D, alright? You're gonna press letter T. It's gonna enter in the car. Oh shit, not that way, this way. Come on. Alright. Good. Alright, that was all I gotta teach you guys. Hopefully you guys like it. See you guys in the next video. Let me see if I got my radio on. Yep, I do got my radio. Let me put on the night, just showing the lights on the night. It's pretty cool.
Citizens reporting a civilian in need of assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Copy dispatch, Adam 4 en route.
Damn, my light is so brighter.
Roger, Adam 4. Units respond code 3.
Oh shit, somebody respond to the call. Look at that light, how it's so brighter. I'm right here, but it's still reflecting all the way down there. Oh, he's right there. Alright, that was all I gotta teach you guys. Hope you guys like it. Make sure you subscribe, alright? Alright. I gotta stop this way again because for some reason I don't know how to stop. Alright, peace.